Hello everybody, my name is Homesamanthe100 and welcome back to Let's Play Submachine. So, you guys may remember I've tried this series about 8 or 9 times. We're gonna start with Submachine Zero. I've already done 1 and 2. If you wanna see me redo them, 1, 2, and 32 chambers, if you wanna see me redo them in this new style, let me know, and I will. Otherwise, I'm just gonna do the ones I haven't done yet. So for this episode, we're gonna do 0 and 3. So I've already given my complete refresher on these. And now that I'm using OBS, you can see the screen's a little bit different. Unfortunately, I can't like full screen this stupid thing. But you can see where my mouse is, and maybe I can actually zoom in. Control plus plus. Oh yes, that's probably much better for you guys. All right. So, Submachine. This is Submachine. This is Submachine Zero specifically. My God, I hope this is getting the sound effects now, because these are some classic. We've got a tongue and a lighter. And over here we have a tongue. These are actually really fun. And I believe this game series ended a while ago. So now we can just open this door. I'm gonna be try to playing these to play these games blind because I do enjoy some blind playthroughs, and I don't remember a whole lot about these games. Yikes! One, two, three, four spikes. What does that do? That turns off the spikes. Okay. So, I'm gonna try to also be reacting to the stories as we find them. Ah, I see how this is gonna work. This is starting to come back to me. And now this one's open, so we can just take that. Do we put it in here? No, I think we have to hang on to them. Whoa, find and point things, click and use them, look everywhere, don't stop, don't be afraid, be careful, stay focused. Might have trouble with that last one. Boop. I mean, this game's pretty easy so far. The later ones get really damn hard. And take the plate, go back up. So yeah, a few of you are probably watching, being happy that I'm finally getting back to these games. That's cool, huh? Can I put this one in first? No. How about this one? No, I gotta put them in order. 1, 2, 3. Take a wisdom gem. You have collected the ancient crystal of wisdom. Wisdom gives you endless power to find your own path in life. I think that was changed from the original text that was there. May it serve you well. So, I'll have to go back and rewatch or replay the first two games. So now we'll just go ahead and go back. Hey, yes, I have a lot of tabs open. Do not judge me, please. Alright, Submachine 3. Let's see if we can do this on our own. On my own, anyway. This should be fun. Submachine 3 is, arguably my least favorite game in the series. So, go back and watch Submachine 2, then watch this. There is no diary page. There is no menu. There is no spoon. There is no trash bin. In fact, there is nothing to collect at all. It's just you and the machine. All right, so we got our little radar here. We can bloop that. All right, so we do this. We do this, we do this, We do this, we do this, and we do this. So as you can see, this game is going to get consistently harder and harder. What? 44. Oh! One. Then 53, and then 35, 22, 42. All right, 5523. Oh, I understand how this is gonna work. Gotcha. Alright, so this one needs to be 8. And this one needs to be 0. Oh, 8508. And we can turn that. Yeah. 8 0 8, and turn that, and we're good. So, shit, for this one, what did it just do? Oh, we need to find them by numbers. Okay, it's time to pull out the phone. Take a picture of this crap. Alright. So, we need to go down and over. This is 5. So, we'll try 3, 2, 4. So, 1. Two, three, four, five, six. So there's only a couple of these. Oh, Christ. All right. Ah, yeah, okay, I get it. I get how this works. Alright, so that's A, B, and then we go 2 over and 1 down. And this is going to be A, B, C, A. And this is going to be E, A. And this is going to be 2, 3, 4... 2, 3. DC. Good cartoons, bad comics. This is gonna be D E. And this is gonna be B D. Which is a game that is claimed to be better than it is. Oh boy! Alright, let me just delete these. Because this is about to get fun! No, it's not! Oh, goodness. All right. Let's just go ahead and put that in right now. Five is... this. Six is sideways pi. Huh? There we go. Four is backwards S. Alright, so we have done this one, and we have not... Alright, one is going to be upside down Y. And then there's... two is O. And we could just do... I guess it's probably more efficient just to look. Three is Y. Okay. Ta-da! Alright. What's next? What are you gonna throw at me next, game? Oh boy, all right. Phone, fine, whatever. I really hope this is entertaining for you guys because the things I do are your attention. Gotcha. All right. So it needs to be that again, this, that, this. Right? Else I can do. Come on, dude. Oh. Ha-ha! Okay, so... oh... this is 0, negative 1. What? Alright, hang on. Camera time! Bloop! Oh, shit. That was so wrong. Alright, so... there's one up here. Oh, I understand! Oh, shit. It had to be 1-1. One, one. And that opened this. Yes. And this is going to be one negative two. Oh, I don't even need to. It's going to be negative two, one. Yes! I'm getting pretty good at this. Oh, man, this sucks. Oh boy, alright. Can we maybe do something cooler right now? Oh, shoot! Okay, so yellow, green. This is purple. Orange. Green. Alright, yeah, purple, orange, green, and then yellow, green, yellow. Yellow, green, yellow. Yeah! Look at me and my puzzle-solving skills. Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Alright. Why are there so many accidental screenshots on here? It's so dumb. Alright. Boopity boopity. What? But there's nothing here. Oh, wait, what? Oh. Aha! Have you noticed that with each puzzle solved, you move deeper below ground? That doesn't look like a good escape plan. The machine itself is a giant trap. In order to escape it, you must stop solving the puzzles, or you'll just remain perpetually in that loop. The loop is timeless, spaceless, without beginning or end. It's the worst place you could have found yourself after teleporting from the lighthouse. Here's what I want you to do. Don't open the passage machine. Look for a green leaf and bring it to the statue in room 12-9. This should disconnect you from the loop, in which case, you should arrive at the lab or somewhere nearby. Negative 12-9. So I should find a green leaf, yeah? Here's the green leaf. So you can solve this puzzle if you want. I'm not gonna. So, negative 12. 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. And we plop that right on there. You thought you could escape. You thought you solved all the puzzles. But the truth is, you don't want to escape from the submachine. Considering there are 6 more games, you're right, I kinda don't. I'm actually really glad to be back into this lore, back into the lore of this game in general. What the shit? I don't remember that. See you at the lab. Alrighty then. So that's Submachines 0 and 3. Let me know if you want to see more of this, because I would be super happy to finally finish out this series once and for all. And maybe I can even do Cube Escape after, because that would be fun. This is my kind of game right here. It's got... It's my kind of series. It's got puzzles. It's got really spooky overtones. It's got... It's packed with hidden lore. It is fantastic. I love it so much. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye, everybody. Wow, shit. I couldn't have ripped off Markiplier more. Just fucking goodbye.